Learning outcome is a major initiative of central government, because earlier right to education was all infrastructure led, input led. Nobody was talking about learning outcomes. After 10 years, we have defined learning outcomes. And these learning outcomes is what the competencies the student must achieve in each standard, first, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth. So in each standard, in language, in science, in maths, in social sciences, what should be the achievement of the student each year? They are now defined. That is called learning outcomes. We are giving that learning outcome handbook to the teachers, so then they can ensure that they properly train the students to achieve those learning outcomes. We are also giving a leaflet to the parents that if their ward is in, child is in fifth standard, so what he must expected to learn this year. So every year, and so we'll not now have a survey after survey what we used to get in last 10 years, that the 7th class student can't read 4th class text or 6th class student can't solve 3rd class problem. So that will not arise, because each year it will be a joint accountability of teachers, school, students and parents to ensure that students learn. It doesn't become only a midday meal school where students come, eat and go. No, they must learn, and they must learn hard. And that's what learning outcome is all about. So that's a great initiative which will ensure accountability and will achieve the purpose of quality education to all.